Good morning. My name is Rick Tancredi. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Appreciate you tuning in. I'm here to show you a 2010 Cougar Model 26 BRS floor plan. This is a very interesting floor plan in a very nice used travel trailer. And again, not very long, but quite roomy inside, double slide. I'm not even sure whether this, we're a Cougar dealer here at the RV Corral. I haven't seen this floor plan in a while, so I'm not sure whether it's even still available in their lineup, but it was a good floor plan, and this is a super nice unit. So before I get started, let me mention that if I miss something, or if you need more information on a particular aspect of this trailer, please give me a call. Just call the RV Corral, ask for Rick in the sales department if you would, and I'll help you any way I can. We do take trades, financing's available. Been in business here nearly 30 years, and you will be happy. This particular unit is on consignment with us, so it belongs to a customer of ours who's apparently giving up RVing, but it's priced to sell. The people are motivated, and you can make a nice buy on this unit. So I'm gonna walk around the outside so you can see the conditions in really nice condition. And then we'll go inside and look at the floor plan. Cougar is, you know, if for those of you that aren't familiar, number one selling travel trailer in its price range for many, many years. I think like 13 years in a row. Crazy successful by Keystone. This is a four season, all weather travel trailer, fully enclosed, insulated underbellies, and fiberglass exterior, all laminated sidewalls, aluminum framed, quite light. I'll check the weight on this, but extremely well built and popular trailers. Nice pass-through storage is most of them, but quite roomy here. This does go through to the other side. It's under the bed, naturally, under a portion of the bed. That represents your exterior, basically, most of your exterior storage in this particular floor plan, because there is a front bedroom slide. There's some additional room here that's accessible under the bed, which we'll see inside. And so, double slide in this 26 model floor plan. That's probably a 30 foot overall with the hitch, but in good condition. Exterior graphics are in good condition. It is showing a little bit of, which I didn't notice before, slight rolling of the edges on this outside graphic, little sun damage. I would consider pretty acceptable for a 4-year-old unit. And somebody got into a little bit in the metal skirting here. This is slightly wrinkled. You can't see that, but it's like somebody caught that in the tail swing, which, so you know the beauty of buying a used RV, pre-dented. Don't have to worry about that first dent. Takes all the pressure off. Cougar does feature a rear slide-out cargo deck. And I won't take time to pull the pins and everything, but they're just two pins here that pull out. This slides out about this far. Will accommodate additional storage, around 200 pounds, what they recommend. Rear cargo deck on Cougar, one of the many popular features. Black tank flush, which they all have. Power awning, of course. Outside speakers. This unit features an outside cooktop. Also, that I'll just drop this so you can see that it's got a water, this little sink here, and two burner cooktop. Now they didn't do this anymore on Cougar, but it was a very popular feature. Always a little give and take from these manufacturers to stay ahead of the competition. Double door entry. I'll take you in the front and we'll come out the back. How's that? As I mentioned, I don't know whether I mentioned outside speakers, large scare light here, three-step entry, The weight, okay. 6,620 pounds is what this unit weighs the way it sits, 6,620. So by the time you get it loaded, maybe what, 7,500, 7,600, that would be a lot. Between 7 and 75, depending on how you load. And but in general, condition is very good. This side we don't have any issues with the graphics. Looks in good condition. Tires are good. Let's go take a look at this floor plan. We'll start in the bedroom to the right here. Probably the big thing about this trailer, it has a bedroom slide, which is unusual for a short trailer. So it creates a very nice master suite here with a walk-around queen bed in the slides, quite deep. This was a storage that we looked at from outside. And then, of course, this is the rest of it from inside. They get access to part of it outside, and then you have this inside. And in sliding the bed sideways, you create this large front wardrobe, which is always limited in a trailer. So kind of like a fifth wheel, but all on one level. So a large wardrobe, I don't know how this is, well, it's 8 feet wide, I guess, 8 feet long, with a shelf up on top. And, you know, it's lighted. Lots of wardrobe space, and then cabinetry on this end with drawers and under cabs, overhead cabs, and privacy with a sliding door. You know, that's probably the big thing for those of you that, you know, I don't know whether you'd have people staying out here, but it's nice to have a little privacy in here. Nice cozy bedroom. It is equipped with TV connections, although it doesn't have a TV. Let's go take a peek out here. Show you a couple other cool features. This unit has a sofa and a dinette, a booth dinette that of course makes a bed, and you have additional storage underneath here, pantry here, large pantry. This has been changed. Originally this had a regular jackknife RV sofa. Makes a little bed, not real comfortable, but whoever owned this has put this nice big love seat in here. It's a leather love seat, and it's really comfortable, and they've put this little ottoman here. And so, you know, this is way comfortable. This is a real nice, comfortable piece of furniture. Does not make a bed. So if you don't really need the additional sleeping area, and as you can see down here, we have the factory installed TV. Home theater, AM, FM, CD, DVD in that unit down below. Really comfortable living area here to sit, and about ready for a nap here. But anyway, this is a nice piece of furniture. It's just been slid in here. I'm sure it's not attached, but very, very comfortable. And then you can see the kitchen with the counter extender here. Nice roomy kitchen. 60-40 sinks in the Cougar, high arch faucet. Now, got a lot of space, plenty of room, a couple drawers here, or utensils. Cougar just has a lot of nice features. Got the large gas oven, the 22-inch microwave, of course, ducted roof air, everything as you'd expect, and double door refrigerator. The nice wood front, everything in very nice condition, and the pièce de résistance, as they say, rear bath. Rear baths, not seen that much anymore in the industry, but it creates a very large bathroom, and you have, you can come in and take a look. You got some cabinetry over here for folded towels and whatnot. Nice large neo-angle shower, quite large. And then the access out the bathroom. So how about your camping, and now people just come in and out of your bathroom without having to go through your unit. Just a great idea, great floor plan. 2010 Cougar. Give me a call, let me know if you have an interest in this unit. We go through and make sure everything's the way it should be. If something's not working right, we fix it. So you don't have any risk in buying a used RV at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Call, ask for Rick in sales. Tell me how I can help you. Thanks for tuning in. Bye now.